reason this place was so friggin' annoying. Burning through my MP items. Just to deal with them quickly. Yeah, she got a level. So, what we need to do is to come down here and put the other one in the pedestal down at the bottom here. The lightning tier.
I have better.
Another hell, I guess. Okay. I know what to do with this guy. Actually, no, I don't, because Lang doesn't have enough AP. So instead, we shall do this. Yeah, only 8,000. 4,000 less than it says it gives you. Kind has got some problems. It isn't wrong about this though, so. I'm guessing in the other area we're gonna find another lightning tier. That meant to disable all of them to turn off the middle, these inner ones over here. Chests. Oh well, we got one of these guys. I have to fight the jelly melts. Small. Just gonna hit it down with downs because everything else will hit it. Or will miss it, Matt, rather. This stuff will all hit though. It's the genius of magic. What would it be weak against? We'll try Bedrock Buster and Magma Mayhem. If Kazan and Lang don't kill it first. Okay, it is just dead already. It's not a level. It's not a level balanced enemy. It's the same Jelly Melt that we fought in the some ruins. Purify Cure? Or Petrify Cure? You can get petrified by something here. It's always a not good thing. Petrification. This is a large area, jeez. Okay.
I won't lose.
Two of these guys. Pretty well. Mountain Crusher. Battle Flash into Bloom and Buster. I'm gonna do the same stuff on that guy. Kazan do. No, actually, not do the same stuff. Critical Thrust, Jawbuster to Hands to Critical Thrust. Someone sounds it down like fits together when he's doing stuff like that one. Only got about half its health down. 60%. So got some cleaning up to do. This one should probably get killed by Maya. I unless something stupid happens. That shouldn't be too bad. I only did about 400 damage last time I got hit by it. Yeah. More than wow, that guy fell through the ground. Nice. The camera followed it. Okay. Let's have Lang do his thing. That should be enough. Should be more than enough. MP mover. Bunch of items. Now what the hell to do? Okay, so we can, oh wow, there's a thing up there. Can I get this from down here? We've got all the wrong stuff here. Oh, on Maya. Okay, now so we can probably only get it from up there, maybe. So I'm gonna take out all of these, right? Or no, all but one of them. I'm guessing that D.Va will get us up there. Oh wait, I've been in it. We have to knock this down again. And then, since this is on the same level as that, or we can be on the same level as that, we can use Maya on it. Literally have to use everybody here. It's kind of crazy. It's a pretty good puzzle work. Oh, no. We need that other guy, don't we? To be able to push this to it so that we can, Yeah, I can't get that yet. Whatever's over there must be pretty good, though.
I have been
involved in 2 shade flowers. Well, it's Galea Fist for you guys.
Hi-ya!
Okay, I've got another thing over here. Let's go ahead and do this first because I need to get up to this ledge here. Lightning tear, nice. There's the third one. So we got a couple more places to go yet. We'll go see what's over here and then on the way back we'll check out that other ledge area. These guys we can just kill. So we'll do Thunder Sky into Darude Sandstorm into Shadow Splits, Hawkstroke to Thrust to whatever that would, one extra hit, I guess. Then we'll have Maya do Absolute Zero and Thunderhead, I guess. And then Kazan can do. So I'm trying to avoid downs and ups. Maybe the down would hit. I don't know. Let's see how that goes. Yeah, down too. So he only gets hit. This guy only gets hit by left and right. Actually, I might kill him.
What was that?
Never mind. Yeah, I'm not sure I'll be able to take that up. This guy might not die. Got laying that should have been able to handle it. Oh, damn. Okay, what you gonna do, Venom? Yeah, I'm rocking now. Okay. Volcano shot. Oh hell. Killed Maya. Damn it. I didn't realize her health was so low. Blow up. Well then, Mr. Pulling Out the Fist. Actually, we don't even need to. We can beat him with our normal stuff. Lang. There we go.
It's over!
Okay, cool. CEO, let's get back over here and go down. Switch over to Lang, pull up these things. Let's see what's back here. Probably a chest. Oh wait, very important that we do this. What are we gonna get from this? Lightning, what the hell, we got another lightning tier. There were two back here. Because we need to. That's why. There are four pedestals and we only have two tiers.
Here I go!
I'm gonna flame these guys. We're gonna have that on her. Right. Actually, really good skill for her to have. Since she takes so much damage and has so little health.
Down.
Okay.
So soon.
Now it was at the other ledge. Stun guard. Cool. Meat like bulb. Got another one of those. I wish I had some Heaven's Gates. It'd be very useful right now. Then again, I do need to level up Maya, so. Algigas. Alright, Kazan, tis your time to shine. Just in case, though, I'll have Lang do some stuff. Alright. Fist of Glory into, aerial attack. That was wrong. Wrong inputs. Critical Thrust, Jawbreaker. And... It's about 60% or 14 damage. It's about 20%. It's about 5%. So he did 90% damage. Still, and it is just fine. I'm gonna kill this guy before he buffs up and jacks us over.
Too easy.
Fail. What do we got? Acquired Silver Barone. Not the craziest of items, but still good. Alright. Let's go to the tent and save, then we'll switch over to Hard Space Shipbreaker. Probably have another couple fights on the way, though, so not quite done yet.
I'll take you!
Okay, Lang, you know what to do. And burn him to the ground. That guy could have paralyzed him. Eater. He's dead. Oh, they're all dead. 7,000 level up. No art block. Kind of sucks. So, I'll take a quick break after we get up here and save. And then, probably do around 2 to 2.5 hours of hard space. And then we'll finish off with some golf club after that.
I've got your back.
Hello, Elgingus. Kazan does not have enough AP for the variable, so let's do that. Okay. So, I'm trying to remember exactly where we're at with this. Let's see. We'll see how long we go with this. I do have some food being delivered at 10:30, so stream will end before then. I'll have to manage how things go here. So, I'll probably do about an hour and a half of this, maybe an hour of hard space, and then the rest of the time will be for the new game. Let's see how that goes. Okay. Now, what were we doing? So I think we found all three lightning tiers, I believe. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, that's what I figured. So, probably gonna find a boss down here. You know what? I think we changed the stuff. Change the name, but not the other things. Actually, I didn't change anything, goddamn. Box. I guess this is sufficiently animated for an anime tag. Wait, what? I already have 5. That's fine. No, I only have 4. What the hell? Anime. You can only use the 5 tags. 1, 2. Oh, I do have 5. Duh. Okay. That works. Okay, now I think we're ready to go. Still working on stuff for the channel page, for the panels and whatnot. They'll get done by tomorrow sometime. Alright, what are we facing? Now we're facing one of these dudes. Okay. Let's see. Let's do Blade Dance into Hawkstroke, do Thrust into Flash. Have Maya do Dark Despair, Thunder Head, and Kazan can do, it's 42, so we can pull off a Fists of Glory. Take that into Fever Wind, and then, since nothing, he doesn't have any threes that start with a right. It's very strange. Very strange. How's the audio sound? Looks like the audio is pretty loud. It is hella loud. I think that should be reasonable, that blowing out people's ears. Should be reasonable. Maybe I'll put down a little low. There we go. I think that's a good amount. Helgigas. Send this guy. How can we kill it? Good. Kind of craziness we're going to fight down here. So I want to know, was it a bad idea to bring Maya with me? Fight this guy. The answer to that question would probably be yes. The hell, are we fighting a Gnosis now? What is this, Xenosaga? Where's Cosmos at? You have to use her Hilbert effect. Storm Idol, okay. Very Gnosis looking enemy though. So, Kazan has no AP, Lang has full AP, Maya has no AP, she didn't actually get to fight. I'm going to have Lang use a Silver Barome, I think. I guess everybody's good for health. So something I can use to, like a defense oil or something that I have, maybe. I'm hoping. Guard oil, here we go. Riz's defense power, yeah, that's what I want. That is going to Maya because she will need it. Let's see. Dark Despair. Bedrock Buster. And now we gotta build Kazan up to at least 83. At least 80, so we can use the variable. Critical Thrust, Jawbreaker. I hate how this Jawbreaker and Critical Thrust can only go into themselves, really. Again, Kazan has some really weird ass moves. They don't chain together very well. That's a little bit too long. Jawbuster. Friend Terrys, Zeraholt, all those attack names, crazy, freaking things. That's not bad. Did 1,000 damage, a little bit over 1,000 damage. Same. Okay. Lightning attacks are going to do jack against this guy though, so gotta stay away from those. Good. Now we can do the variable. do. Let's do Ice Flow, Inferno, and da 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 da. Yeah, a reasonable 27,000 damage.
Frost, arise. Burn now.
Did about 1,000 each attack, a little bit over 1,000 each. Okay, we got some sort of crazy thing. Osmar Akia. We got Ozma in it, but that's a reference to the Lightning Ross Eru in the guy one. That's everybody. Should. Okay. Did 1,000 to somebody. Not sure who it was. Somebody got jacked up, though. Okay, Wind Blade into Shadow Split, Hawkstroke. You are gonna heal everybody's asses. Just need to have that happen now. And we'll keep you with what you had before, which was, or was it, was that? Probably need a couple rounds to get him back up to full AP though. I'm betting this guy's more than 100,000 health. Shit, he's going first. So I'm curious. Somebody's dead. Unless it's everybody, then I think we're all dead. Damn. Yeah, she's dead. Or wait. She's not dead, yeah. She survived.
It's mine.
Very shocked. Given how underleveled she is, she lived. I did use the defense, guard oil on her, or whatever it's called. Maybe that helps. Cool, full heals. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, Kazan's ready. Lang, I don't know if Lang is ready, though. Let's see. Can I use it? I cannot. Yes, I can. No, I have just enough. Okay. Let's do Nova Heat into Toxic Cloud.
Finish it.
I could have done it alone.
Oh damn, it's dead. Jeez. Okay, I got 20k experience, Kazan leveled up, God's Blessing, times 3, Spell Thunder, times 1. Wow, that was easy. Guess that's what we're looking for.